στόμα μου να γίνει την ενεσύν σου. Τούτο θάνατον. Ευλογημένη η Βασιλεία του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος, νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Η ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ της ειρήνης του σύμπαντος κόσμου ευσταθίας των Αγίων του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των πάντων ενώσιος του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ του Αγίου ήχου τούτου και των μεταπίστειος ευλάβειες και φόβου Θεού ισιόντων εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ του Αρχιεπισκόπου Μανελεξίου του Τιμίου Πρεσβυτερίου της εν Χριστώ Διακονίας παντός του κληρού και του λαού του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. For our country, the President, and all those in public service, let us pray to the Lord. For this parish and city, for every city and country, and for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord. For favorable weather and abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for temperate seasons, let us pray to the Lord. For travelers by land, sea, and air, for the sick, the suffering, the captives, and for their salvation, let us pray to the Lord. For our deliverance from all affliction, wrath, danger, and distress, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace. Remembering most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves, one another, and our whole life to Christ our God. For to you belong all glory, honor, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, unto the ages of ages.
Κύριε ο Θεός ημών, και του κράτους ανήκαστον και η δόξη κατάβλητος, ο τερέλος μέτριον φιλάνθρωποι άφωτος αυτός δέσποτα, κατά την εσπλαγγίνη της οπίβλας εν εφ' ημάς, και επί των Άγιων οίκο τούτων και επίσεων με θυμών και των συνέχων ημίν πλούσια τέλεη σου και εκ τους εκκρεμού σου.
Έτι και την ειρήνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφυλάξον ημάς ο Θεός εις η χάριτη. Της Παναγίας εχράντου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξου δεσποινήσιμων Θεοτόκου και η Παρθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντα των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή μου Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι σών το κράτος και σου είναι η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Αγίου Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Κύριε Θεός μου, σωστά λόγω της κυβλώσεων την κληρονομία του πλήρωμα της Εκκλησίας σου φύλαξον. Άγιος όν τους καυπώνες είναι πρέπει αντίκησου σε αυτούς και τη δόξα σου τη θεϊκή σου. Δυνάμε και εγκύπη και καντολίκουση μας ορυπίζοντας επί σε. Όταν και να στάφτα και συμφώνου μη χαρισάμενο προ εχάσου και δει και τρει φωνού
επί το όνομα Τίσου και σε τρει φορέ επαγγελάμενο προ τα πνίδια του. Τίματα προ το συμφέρον πλήρω ο χρηγών ημίν.
Εν το παρόν την αιώνιν επίγνωση τη αληθεία, εν το μέλλον την ζωή αιώνιο χαριζόμενο. Δέσποτε κύριε Θεός μου, κατακατήστα εν του ουρανή τάγματα και στρατιά, αγγέλα και αρχαγγέλων, ει λειτουργία τη ει δόξη.
Πίσον σι, σύνητη
Ισίδω,
εισόδο
ημίν, εισόδο αγίου, αγγέλων γενέστε, συλλειτουργούντων ημίν και εθνισολογούντων την συναγκαθότητα ότι πρέπει σε πάσα δόξα και τιμή και προσκύνηση το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνευματινή και Άι, ει του αιώνα των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by your grace. Remembering a most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God. For you are a good and loving God, and to you give glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Ευλογημένη είσοδος των ίντσου πάντου τενήν και άι και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων αμήν. Ευσκύλευτας ον άδη μη πειράς ήδη παυτού. Την ζωή το νεκρό Σοφία ορθή come let us worship and bow down before Christ. Save us, O Son of God, who arose from the dead. To you we sing, Alleluia.
Champion in dangers, a victor who could turn the nations back. As you restrain Levi in the arena, you also inspire Nestor to courage. Therefore, holy, great martyr Demetrius, entreat Christ God to grant us great mercy. Let us pray to the Lord. For you are holy, our God, and to you give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, unto the ages of ages. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord of mercy, holy God, you dwell among your saints. You are praised by the seraphim with thrice holy hymn, and glorified with the cherubim, worshipped by all the heavenly powers. You have brought all things out of nothing into being. You have created a man and women in your image and likeness, and adorned them with all the gifts of your grace to give wisdom and understanding to the supplicant. And do not overlook this sinner, but have established repentance as the way of salvation. You have enabled us, your lowly and unworthy servant, to stand at this hour before the glory of your holy altar, and to do offer you due worship and praise. Master, accept the thrice holy hymn, also from the lips of us sinners, and visit us in your goodness. Forgive our voluntary and involuntary transgressions, sanctify our souls and bodies, and grant that we may worship and serve you in holiness all the days of our lives by the intercessions of the holy Theotokos and of all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages. Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Κύριος, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Κύριος, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος ο Κύριος, Άγιος ο Θεός, 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 Άγιος ο Θεός. δύναμις.
Ευλογημένος ο ενοχόμενος εν ονόμα του Κυρίου, ευλογημένος η επιθρόνη της δόξης βασίλειας σου, επί του Κυρίου πάντοτε νύν και αεκεί στους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν. Shine within our hearts, loving Master, the pure light of your divine knowledge, and open the eyes of our minds that we may comprehend the message of your gospel. Instill in us also reverence for your blessed commandments, and only conquered sinful desires, we may pursue a spiritual way of life, thinking and doing all those things that are pleasing to you. Through Christ, our God, the light of our souls and bodies, and to your Son of glory, together with your beginningless Father, in your all holy and life giving spirit, now and for the ages of ages. Amen.
Ted. Come here, please.
Attentive.
The reading is from St. Paul's letter to the Galatians.
Wisdom, let us be attentive.
Brethren, see what large letters I am writing to you with my own hand. It is to those who want to make a good showing in the flesh that would compel you to be circumcised, and only in order that they may not be persecuted for the cross of Christ. For even those who receive circumcision do not themselves keep the law, but they desire to have you circumcised that they may glory in your flesh. But far be it from me to glory except in the cross of our Lord Jesus Christ, by which the world has been crucified to me and I to the world. For neither circumcision counts for anything nor uncircumcision, but a new creation. Peace and mercy be upon all who walk by this rule, upon the Israel of God. Henceforth, let no man trouble me, for I bear on my body the marks of Jesus. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ be with your spirit, brethren. Amen.
Peace be unto you, the reader.
And with your spirit.
Wisdom arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be unto you all.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
The reading is according to the Gospel of John. In wisdom let us be attentive.
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
The Lord said, "No one has ascended into heaven but he who descended from heaven, the Son of Man. And as Moses lifted up the serpent in the wilderness, so must the Son of Man be lifted up, that whoever believes in him may have eternal life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only Son, that whoever believes in him should not perish, but have eternal life. For God sent the Son into the world, not to condemn the world, but that the world might be saved through him." Εκ του κατά Ιωάννην Αγίου Ευαγγελίου τον άγνωσμα πρόσκομεν. Είπεν ο Κύριος, ουδείς ανέβηκεν εις τον ουρανιόν, ημί ο εκ του ουρανό καταβάς, ο Υιός του ανθρώπου ο όν εν του ουρανό. Και καθώς Μωυσής ύψωσε τον όφιν εν τη ερήμο, ούτως υψωθήνε δι τον Υιόν του ανθρώπου. Είναι πας ο πιστεύων εις αυτόν μη απόλυτε, αλλά έχει ζωήν αιώνιον. Ούτω γάρ ηγάπησεν ο Θεός των κόσμων, ώστε τον Υιόν αυτού τον μονογενή έδωκεν, είναι πας ο πιστεύων εις αυτόν μη απόλυτε, αλλά έχει ζωήν αιώνιον. Ουγάρ απέστειλεν ο Θεός τον Υιόν αυτού, εις τον κόσμον ή να κρίνει τον κόσμον, αλλά να σωθεί ο κόσμος δι' αυτού. Oh. And grant that always, guarded by your power, we may give glory to you, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, unto the ages of ages.
Let us pray to the Lord, Lord of mercy. No one bound by will or desires with reproach draw near or minister to you, the King of glory, for to serve you is great and awesome evil for the heavenly powers. But because of your inevitable and immeasurable love for us, you became man without alteration or change. You have served as our high priest and as Lord of all and have entrusted us the celebration of this liturgical sacrifice without the shedding of blood. For you alone, Lord our God, rule over all things in heaven and on earth, you are enthroned on the cherubim, the Lord of the seraphim, and the King of Israel. You alone are holy and dwell among your saints. You alone are good and ready to hear. Therefore, implore you, look upon me, your sinful and worthy servant. Cleanse my soul and heart of an evil conscience, so that enable me by the power of your Holy Spirit, so that vessel with the grace of the priesthood, I may stand before this your holy table and celebrate the mystery of your holy, pure body and precious blood. To I come with bowed head and pray, do not turn your face away from me, nor reject me from among your children. But make me your sinful and worthy servant with your offer to these gifts for your Christ, together your offer and the offer, the one who receives and is distributed, and to give glory together with the eternal Father and your holy and life-giving Spirit, now and for the ages of ages. Amen. Итак, ревви мисикос конезитес катизопи, тириади, тотрисаю, имя прославлено спас, приот кинема фомата мерима, основан Василеан, тон олон апотоксомнитес ангелигес оратос, тупстаксис, ин аллю, аллю, аллюя. Итак, ревви мисикос конезитес катизопи, тириади, тотрисаю, имя прославлено спас, приот кинема фомата мерима. Όσον βασιλέον των όλων που δείξαμε τις εγκαλικές ώρα τους, τον σάξιν, αλληλού, αλληλού, αλληλού.
Can you light a charcoal, please? Light a charcoal, please.
Put it up here.
Light it.
Okay. Είτε ακριβή μυστικός κονίζοντες και τη ζωόπιο τριάδι των τρισάιων ήμουν προστάκων της πάσης εν τη διότκην από θα μεθεμέριμα. Ως τον βασιλέον των όλων υποδοξόμεν και αγγελικές οράτος δωρή φωνούμενους τάξης είναι αλληλούια, αλληλούια, αλληλούια. Ανάστασιν in Χριστού Θεός άμεν η προσκυνή σου μνήσουν το μόνο νομάτι των τον Σταυρό σου Χριστέ. Προσκυνούμε και την Αγία Σου Ανάστασιν ημνούμε και δοξάζουμε εις χάρη Θεός ημουν εκτός σου άλλων με το όνομά σου ονομάζω παιδεύτε. Προσκυνή σου με την Χριστού την Αγία Ανάστασιν διουγαλήθη διά του Σταυρό χάρον όλου του κόσμου διά παντός ευλογούντας το Κύριον ημνούμεν. Την Ανάσταση Σταυρών γάρ υπομείνες τα μας, θανάτων θάνω τον όλεσεν. Ελέησόν με ο Θεός, κατ' τους μεγαλαιώς του πλήθους, στην τυρμό του εξάλεψον τον ομιμό μου. Επιπλέον πλήνω με από τις ανομίες μου και τις αμαρτίες μου, καθαρισώ με ό,τι την έννοια μου εγώ γινώσκω και την αμαρτή μου, οποίο μου σύρει απαντός. Σήμερα ήρηματον και το πορεύον ενώ ποιόν σου επίησα, όπως αν πηγαίνεις στις λόγες σου. Και νικήσεις ενώ κρίνες θέσαι, δούγαραν μη συνήθινε και αναμετήσεις επίσης με μήτυρου. Η δούγαρα αλήθινε αγάπησης τα κλήθεια της σοφίας του εσάς μου. Ραντίσμες όποτε καθαριστήσουμε την λύση πέμπρη χειρών να ελευκαντήσουμε. Ακουτήσουμε την εγκαλήση της σοφίας σου και πνεύματι ήγη μου ρηκό σου στήριξό μου. Η δάξον όμως θα σου δούσε ασυβείς επίσης επιστρέψου στηρίσουμε εξαιμάτων ο Θεός της σωτηρίας μου. Αγαλιάσω τη γλώσσα με την δικαιοσύνη σου, Κύριε, τα χείλη μου νίξεις και το στόμα μου ανακρίνει την ελευθερία σου. Ότι θέλεξα θυσία νέα δοκάνω, ο καυτώματα ούκ ευδοκίσει θυσία το Θεό πνεύμα σε τριμμένη καρδίνα του στημένη και του πεινωμένη ο Θεό. Ούκ εξού δεν ω συναγκάθινο, Κύριε, την ευδοκίσει την Σιών. Και κατομηθείτε το τι χειρού σε λίμπτο, ότι ευδοκίσει θυσία δικαιοσύνη αναφοράν καλό καυτώματα, τότε νήσου επί το θείο Σιριών του Μόσχου και λέισον με ο Θεό. Ο Θεός ελάσσι μητρώματο και λέει σώνε. Ο Θεός ελάσσι μητρώματο και λέει σώνε. Ο Θεός ελάσσει μη τουρματού πλήσου, όμπε. God be gracious to me, forgive me, sin and mercy upon me. My brothers, have mercy upon me, forgive me, honor the most worthy priest. If I've injured or offended anyone, please forgive me, honor the most worthy priest. Ανέβη ο Θεός αναλογισμό, Κύριος φωνής άλπιγκος.
Πάντων ημών μνηστή Κύριος ο Θεός εν τη βασιλεία αυτού πάντοτε νυν και αΐ. Εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. May the Lord our God remember all you in his kingdom. Always, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages. Δέησιν ημών το Κυρίο. Υπέρ των πρωτεθέντων του μειοδόρων του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέρ του Αγίου ήχου τούτου και των μεταπίσεως ευλαβίας και φόβου Θεού ισιόντων εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Υπέρ του ρίστη δυναί μας, ο Παπάς εις θλίψεως, οργής, κινδύνου και ανάγκης, του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν. Αντιλαβούς όσων ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός, εις η χάριτη. For a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us ask of the Lord. For an angel of peace, a faithful guide, a guardian of our souls and bodies, let us ask of the Lord. For forgiveness and remission of our sins and transgressions, let us ask of the Lord. For all that is going to be beneficial to our souls and for peace in the world, let us ask of the Lord. For the completion of our lives in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord. For a Christian end to our lives, peaceful without suffering or shame, and for a good account before the awesome judgment seat of Christ, let us ask of the Lord. Remembering most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. Through the mercies of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy and life giving Spirit, now and forever to the ages of ages. Peace be unto you all. Let us love one another, that with one mind and heart we may confess.
I will love the Lord. The Lord is my rock, my refuge, and my deliverer.
Ταστήρας, αστήρας, εν σοφία πρόσκομεν.
Πιστεύω εις ένα Θεόν, Πατέρο Πατοκράτορα, ποιητήν ουρανού και γης ορωτώντε πάντων και οράτων, και εις ένα Κύριον Ιησού Χριστόν, τον Υιόν του Θεού, τον Μονογενή, τον εκ του Πατρός, η ανηθέντα προπάντων των αιώνων, φως εκφατός Θεών αληθινών, εκ Θεού αληθινού, γεννηθέντα ου ποιηθέντα, ομοούσιον το τρίδιο τα πάντα εγένετο, τον δι ημάς τους ανθρώπους και δι τη μητέραν σωτηρίαν, κατορθώντα εκ των ουρανών και σακροθνέντα επνεύματος Αγίου και Μαρίας της Παρθένου και ενθρωπίσαντα, σταυρωθέντα τα υπερημών επί ποντίου πιλάτου και παθώντα και τα φέντα και αναστάντα τη τρίτη ημέρα κατασκραφάς, και καθεξόμενον εκ δεξιών του Πατρός και πάλιν ερχόμενον με το δόξης, κρίνα ζώντας και νεκρούς, ού της βασιλείας ουκ έστε τέλος. Και εις το Πνεύμα το Άγιον, το Κύριον, το Ζωόπιον, το εκ του Πατρός εκπορευόμενον, το Συν Πατρί και Υιός συμπροσκυνούμενον και συνδοξαζόμενον το λελείς γιατιά του προφητών. Εις μίαν Αγίαν καθολικήν και αποστολικήν εκκλησίαν, ομολογών βάπτισμα εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών, προσδοκώ ανάστασιν νεκρών και ζωήν του μέλλοντος αιώνος. Αμήν.
Στο μεν καλό, στο μεν μεταφόβου, πρόσκομεν την Αγίαν αναφοράν, εν ειρήνη προσφέρειν. Η χάρις του Κυρίου ημών Ιησού Χριστού και αγάπη του Θεού και Πατρός και η κοινωνία του Αγίου Πνεύματος ή με τα πάντων ημών. Ανοσκόμεν τας καρδίας. Ευχαριστήσουμε το Κύριο.
It is proper and right to sing you, to bless you, to worship you, to praise you, to thank you in all places of your dominion. Fear God, ineffable beyond comprehension, visible beyond understanding, existing forever and always the same, you and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit. You brought us into being out of nothing, and when we hell, you raised us up again. You not cease doing everything until you led us to heaven and granted us your kingdom to come. For all these things we thank you and your only begotten Son and your Holy Spirit, for all things that we know and do not know, for blessings seen and unseen that have been bestowed upon us. We also thank you for this liturgy for which you are pleased to accept from our hands. Even though you are surrounded by thousands of archangels, tens of thousands of angels,
by the cherubim and seraphim, six-winged, many-eyed, soaring with their wings. Τον επινίκιον ύμνον άδοντα βόντα και κραγώτα και λέγοντα.
With these blessed powers, loving and merciful Master, saying, proclaiming your holy and your most holy union, begotten Son, and your Holy Spirit. You are holy, most holy, and sublime is your glory. You so loved your world that you gave your only begotten Son, so that whoever believes in him should not perish but have eternal life. He came and fulfilled the divine plan for us on the night when he was delivered up, or rather when he gave himself up for the life of the world. He took bread in his holy, pure, and blameless hands, gave thanks, blessed, sanctified, broke, and gave it to his holy disciples and apostles, saying,
Λάβετε, φάγετε, τούτου μου εσύ το σώμα, το υπερημών κλώμενον εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών. Take, eat, this is my body, which is broken for you for the forgiveness of sins.
You boys do your cross when I do mine, okay?
Likewise, after supper, he took the cup, saying,
Πιέτε εξ αυτού πάντες τούτου εσύ το αίμα μου, το της καινής διαθήκης, το υπερημών και πολλών εχινόμενων εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών. Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins.
Remembering therefore the saving commandment of the saving all that came to pass for our sake, the cross, the tomb, the resurrection on the third day, the ascension into heaven, the enthronement at the right hand of the Father, and the second and glorious coming, we offer you these gifts from your own gifts in all and for all.
Das aekton son si prosferomen κατά πάντα και δια πάντα.
Σε εμνούμεν, σε ευλογούμεν, σε ευχαριστούμε, Κύριε, και διόμεθά σου, ο Θεός ημών. Once again, we offer you this spiritual worship without the shedding of blood, and we ask, pray, and entreat you, send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon these gifts here offered, and make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Amen. And that which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ, Amen. Changing them by your Holy Spirit, Amen, Amen, Amen. So that they may be to those who partake of them for vigilance of soul, forgiveness of sins, communion of your Holy Spirit, fulfillment of the kingdom of heaven, confidence before you, not in judgment or condemnation. Again, we offer the spiritual worship for those who repose in the faith, forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, and forever righteous spirit made perfect in faith.
Especially for our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary.
Thank you. For Saint John the Prophet, for and Baptist, holy, glorious, most honorable apostles, and of Cornelius the Centurion, whose memory we celebrate today, and for all your saints, through whose supplication God bless us, remember also for the simple resurrection to the life of John, and grant them rest, O God, with the light of your countenance shines again. We ask you, Lord, remember Orthodox bishops, rightly teach the word of your truth, all presbyters, all deacons in the service of Christ, and everyone in holy orders. We also offer to the spiritual worship of the whole world, the Holy Catholic Apostolic Church, and for those living in purity and holiness, and for those in public service, permit them, Lord, to serve and govern in peace, that through the faithful conduct of the duties, live serene lives in all piety and holiness. Do you know what to do with this? In the name of the Holy Trinity, always, now, and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Great is the name of the Holy Trinity, always, now, and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. 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 Above all, remember, Lord, Archbishop Alexios, grant that he may serve the holy churches in peace. Keep him safe, honorable, and healthy for many years, rightly teaching the word of your truth. Remember also, Lord, those whom each of us calls to mind and heart, and all your people. And grant that with one voice and one heart we may glorify and praise your most exalted and majestic name, of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever unto the ages of ages. And may the mercies of our great God and Savior, Jesus Christ, be with you all.
And with your spirit.
Having remembered all the saints, let us again in peace pray to the Lord. For the precious gifts you're offered and consecrated, let us pray to the Lord. That our loving God, who has received him at his holy, heavenly, and spiritual altar as an offering of spiritual fragrance, may in return send down upon us divine grace and the gift of the Holy Spirit, let us pray.
Lord, have mercy.
Having prayed for the unity of the faith and for the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God. And make us worthy, Master, with confidence and without fear of condemnation, to dare call you the heavenly God, Father, and to say, Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, for yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be unto you all. Let us bow our heads before the Lord. By the grace, mercy, and love for us of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy and life-giving Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages. Lord Jesus Christ, God, hear us from your holy dwelling place and from the throne of the glorious throne of your kingdom. You are enthroned on high with the Father and also invisibly present among us. Come and sanctify us, and let your pure body and precious blood be given to us by your mighty hand and through us to all your people. Let us be attentive to the holy gifts for the holy people of God. Proskomen Daihia Tis Ahis. The Lamb of God is broken and shared, broken but not divided, forever and ever consumed, is sanctifying those who partake of Him, Jesus Christos, with God, the fullness of the cup of faith and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Yet beguiled me with hearing of Christ, and but I love divine, transform me, consume my sins in your through flame, let me feel the sheer delight of you, that I may magnify both your advent. How shall I son of Willie come to serve and come into the splendor of your saints? If I dare endure the bridal feast, my clothing will disgrace me, since it is not of a wedding garment. Being bound by the angels to be cast in love, Lord, purge my soul, and saving loving Master, Lord Jesus Christ, my God, let not this holy gift be to my condemnation, but for the cleansing and sanctification of soul and body, and as a pleasure to the future life and kingdom. It is good to me to cling to God, a place of my salvation. Receive me today, Son of God, as a particular mystical supper, and of the mysteries of the enemies. And I will give you kisses to Judas, but as a thief, I confess you, Lord, remember me in your kingdom, O Holy One, remember me in your kingdom. O Master, remember me in your kingdom. My brothers, have mercy upon me. Forgive me, honor the most worthy priest. Forgive me, honor the most worthy priest. Behold, I approach him, O King God, to me, honor the most worthy priest, the precious body of our Lord God and Savior Jesus Christ, for remission of sins and for life everlasting, in the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Skin, precious blood, will look on to Jesus Christ, which since life everlasting. In the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit.
Μετά φόβου Θεού πίσιος και αγάπης προσέλθετε. With the fear of God, with faith and with love, draw near.
Λαμβάνει δούλους του Θεού Ελίου, σώμα και ψάψη, αμαρτιών και ζωή, αιώνιον. Αμήν. Servant of God, Evangelos, Jesus Christ, upon the Lord, and Jesus Christ. A servant of God, Ioannis, James, receive the precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ. A servant of God, Constantinos, receive the precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ. A servant of God, Ioannis, firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. Servant of God, Iorgoris, firstborn and brother of God, the servant of God, this is the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Demetrius, firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Alexander, is the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, for the life everlasting. The servant of God, Dominic, is the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, for the life everlasting. The servant of God, Salvador, is the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Ioannis, is the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Yoruba, is the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Nikita, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Elias, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Yorgir, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Elimita, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Theophilus, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, receive the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Maria, receive the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Emily, receive the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Evangelos, receive the firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which is the life everlasting. The servant of God, Theodorus, firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Basil, firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Maria, firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which is life everlasting. The servant of God, firstborn and brother of God. There you go. The servant of God, Ioannis, receive the firstborn and brother of God and Savior Jesus Christ, which is life everlasting. The servant of God, Leonidas, receive the firstborn and brother of God and Savior Jesus Christ, which is life everlasting. The servant of God, Angeliki, receive the firstborn and brother of God and Savior Jesus Christ, which is life everlasting. The servant of God, Barbara, receive the firstborn and brother of God and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Somic of Safsina Martin, Kizuinion, and Amin. The servant of God, Ekaterina, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, Christians for life everlasting. The servant of God, Stephanie, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, Christians for life everlasting. The servant of God, Dimitra, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Panayota, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which is life everlasting. The servant of God, Antonio, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Stephen, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which is life everlasting. The servant of God, Thecla, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Nicholas, Savior Jesus Christ, which is life everlasting. The servant of God, Christina, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Philio, is firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Helen, we see firstborn and brother of God, Savior Jesus Christ, which sins for life everlasting. Servant of God, Helen, we see firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Natalia, we see firstborn and brother of God, and Savior Jesus Christ, which sins for life everlasting. Τον λαμβάνει δούλους του Θεού, Ιωακήμ, σώμα Χρυσάφης, είναι μόνο του πριν αιώνια να μείνει. The servant of God, Panayiotou, who is persecuted by the blood of the Lord, receive Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. It's okay. The servant of God, Mary Lynn, persecuted by the blood of the Lord, receive Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Panayiotou, who is persecuted by the blood of the Lord, receive Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Constantino, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, commit your sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Alexander, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, commit your sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Garifalo, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, commit your sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Maximus, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, commit your sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Christophorus, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, commit your sins for everlasting. The servant of God, Nicolaus, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, commit your sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Nicolaus, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, commit your sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Benjamin, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, who is persecuted by the blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ. Good girl. Servant of God, Georgios, so much of Savsina Martin Vizunion, Amen. The servant of God, Ioannou, who receives precious fine blood of God and Savior Jesus Christ, machines for life everlasting. The servant of God, so much of Savsina Martin Vizunion, Amen. Servant of God, Sophia receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Vianicia receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, for sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Evangelia, so much as I have seen a martyr on Gizunion, Amen. The servant of God, the Moniaris, first part and blood of God and Savior Jesus Christ, machines for life everlasting. The servant of God, Christina, is precious part and blood of God and Savior Jesus Christ, machines for life everlasting. The servant of God, Anastasius, receives precious part and blood of God and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, receives precious part and blood of God and Savior Jesus Christ, machines for life everlasting. The servant of God, Maria, receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Nicholas, receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Alexander, receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. Servant of God, Dimitra, receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Dimitra Maria, receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, from which is sins for life everlasting. The servant of God, Emily, receive precious body and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, from which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Elizabeth, who is the first part and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ. The servant of God, Paul, who is the first part and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. The servant of God, Demetrius, so much as I have seen a martyr on his union, you know what I mean. The servant of God, Amalia, who is the first part and blood of the God and Savior Jesus Christ, which is for life everlasting. Servant Jesus Christ. με τη λαμβάνει η δούλη του Θεού, Κυριακή, σώμα και αίμα Χριστού, σάβηση να μαρτυώνει και ζωή αιώνια να μείνει. The servant of God, Theodoros, who is the first spine blood of the God, of Jesus Christ, which was sins of a life everlasting. The servant of God, Emmanuel, who is the first spine blood of the God, of Jesus Christ, which was sins of a life everlasting.
Σώσον ο Θεός ο λαόν σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου. Πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Let us be attentive, having partaken the divine, holy, pure, immortal, heavenly, life-giving and awesome mysteries of Christ. Let us worthily give thanks to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us and keep us, O God, by your grace. Having prayed for a perfect, holy, peaceful, and sinless day, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For you are our sanctification, and to we give glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever unto the ages of ages. Let us depart in peace. Let us pray to the Lord. Lord, bless those who praise you and sanctify those who trust in you. Save your people and bless your inheritance. Protect the whole body of your church. Sanctify those who love the beauty of your house. Glorify them in return by your divine power. And do not forsake us who put our hope in you. Grant peace to your world, to your churches, to the clergy, to those in public service, to the armed forces, and to all your people. For every good and perfect gift is from above, coming from you, the Father of lights. And to you give glory, thanksgiving, and worship to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Christ, the God, the film of the law and the prophets, who fulfilled all the dispensation of the Father, fill hearts with joy and gladness, always now, from to the ages of ages. Amen. I need a bulletin. Today we have memorials for John Ziegler, 9 years, as well as for the victims in the terrorist attack of 9/11. And we have Trisagi for James Michael and Georgia Michael. Please join us in prayer as we pray for the departed souls of these servants.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε διδαξών με τα δικαιώματά σου των Αγίων ο χορός ευρε πηγή την ζωή και θύραν παραδείσου εύρων καγότην οδόν διά της μετανοίας, το απολωλός πρόβατον εγώ ημι, ανακάλεσε με σωτήρ και σώσον με. Blessed are you, O Lord, teach me your statutes. I am an image of your ineffable glory, though I bear the scars of my sufferings. On your creation, Master, take pity and cleanse me from by your compassion. Grant me the homeland for which I long, and once again make me a citizen of paradise. Now and forever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Rejoice, O gracious Lady, who for the salvation of all gave birth to God in the flesh, and through whom the human race has found salvation. Through you, pure and blessed Theotokos, may we find paradise. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, O God. With the saints, give rest, O Christ, to the soul of your servants, where there is no pain, sorrow, or suffering, but life everlasting. Μετά των Αγίων ανάπαυσον Χριστέ τας ψυχάς των δούλων σου εν θαύκες υπόνος ου λύπη, ου στεναγμός, αλλά ζωήνατε λεύτητος. Με τα πνευμάτων δικαίων τετελειωμένων τας ψυχάς των δούλων σου σώτεραν άπαυσον φυλάτων αυτάς εις την μακαρίαν ζωήν την πάραση φιλάνθρωπε. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. You are God who descended into Hades and loosed the pains of those who were chained. Grant rest also, O Savior, to the souls of your servants. Again we pray, have mercy on us, O God, according to great love we pray you hear us and have mercy. Again we pray for the repose of the departed servants of God, John, and for the victims of this September 11th attack, James, Georgia, Nicholas, Condelo, Georgia, Mary, Themo, Chris, Helen, Dorothy, Florence, Betty, Herbert, Francis, Joseph, Mary, Ann, Mary, Francis, George, Peter, Fanny, Theodore, Theodore, Sam, Paul, Sophia, Sam, Angie, Mary, and Jeffrey, who have departed this life and have fallen asleep for the forgiveness of all their sins, both voluntary and involuntary. May the Lord God place their souls where the righteous repose. Let us ask for the mercies of God, the kingdom of the heavens, and for the forgiveness of their sins from Christ, our mortal King and God. Let us pray to the Lord. O God of spirits and of every flesh, you have trampled down death and have abolished the power of the devil, giving life to this your world. Give rest to the souls of your departed servants in a place of light, in a place of repose, in a place of refreshment, where there is no pain, sorrow, or suffering, but life everlasting. As a good and loving God, forgive every sin they may have committed in word, deed, or thought, for there is no one who lives and is sinless. You alone are without sin. Your righteousness is an everlasting righteousness, and your word is the truth. For you are the resurrection, the life, and the repose of your departed servants, O Christ, our God, and who is sent up glory with your eternal Father, and your holy and life-giving Spirit, now and forever unto the ages of ages. Aeonias hasimnimi ax makaris ke amnesi adelphi imon. Eternal be in memory of beloved brothers and sisters who are the blessedness and eternal memory. Aeonias hasimnimi ax makaris ke amnesi adelphi imon. It is tradition that on September 14th, we celebrate the exaltation or the elevation of the Holy Cross. We will not be having services tomorrow because I will be attending, by now it should be Deacon Samson, his ordination tomorrow to the priesthood. So, in light of that, today we will celebrate the small service, the exaltation of the cross. Please join us in prayer. Yes. Nope. So we're going to go all the way around the church like we do the great entrance, okay? And then we're going to go around the table three times, okay? Your right hand? Because you have to sense me, right? Stay in the front to make it easy, okay? Oh, no, we don't stop. We go all the way around. Yeah.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us.
Άγιος Αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος
ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς.
Άγιος ο Θεός, Άγιος Ισχυρός, Άγιος Αθάνατος, ελέησον ημάς. Σοφία, ορθή, σώσον Κύριε των λαών σου και ευλογήσον την κληρονομίαν σου, νίκασις βασιλεύσει κατά βαρβάρων δωρούμενος και τόσον φυλάτων δια του σταυρού σου πολίτευμα.
Σώσον Κύριε των λαών σου και ευλογήσον την κληρονομίαν σου, νίκας της βασιλεύσει κατά βαρβάρων δωρούμενος και των σων φυλάτων δια του σταυρού σου πολίτευμα.
Save, O Lord, your people and bless your inheritance. Grant victory to the faithful against the adversaries of the faith, and protect your people by the power of your cross. Have mercy on us, O God, according to great goodness. We pray you hear us and have mercy.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Further, we pray for all pious and orthodox Christians. Again, we pray for Archbishop Alexios and all our brotherhood in Christ. Again, we pray for mercy, light, peace, health, salvation, safekeeping, protection, pardon, and remission of the sins of the servants of God, all the devout and orthodox Christians who dwell or sojourn in this city, the parishioners, parish council members, contributors, and benefactors of this holy church. Again, we pray for the soul of every orthodox Christian here present and throughout the world, for their health, safekeeping, and the remission of their sins. Lifted up on the cross by your free will, Christ our God, grant mercies to the new commonwealth that bears your name. Gladden our faithful rulers by your power, giving them victory over their adversaries. May your alliance be for them a weapon of peace and an invincible standard. Ο υψωθείς εν το σταυρό οικουσίος στην υπονήμου σου και νυν πολιτεία του συκτήρμου σου δώρησε Χριστέ ο Θεός εφρανών εν δι δυνάμι σου τους πιστούς βασιλίσιμων νίκας χορηγών αυτής κατά των πολεμίων. Την συμμαχία ανέχησιν την σύνοπλον ειρήνης.
Αίτη των τρόπεων.
Των σταυρών σου προσκυνούμεν δεσπότα και την Αγίαν σου Ανάστασιν δω.
Τον σταυρόν σου προσκυνούμεν δεσπότα και την Αγίαν σου Ανάστασιν δοξάσομεν. Τον σταυρόν σου προσκυνούμεν δεσπότα και την Αγίαν σου Ανάστασιν δοξάσομεν.
Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
May the blessings of the Lord and His mercy come upon you through His divine grace and love, always, now, and forever, to the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to Christ, our God. I hope glory to you. May Christ, our true God, who rose from the dead, as a loving and merciful God, have mercy on us and save us through the intercessions of His most pure and holy Mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy glorious and praiseworthy apostles, the holy glorious and triumphant martyrs of our holy God-bearing fathers, the holy righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, and of the consecration of whose church, our Lord Jesus Christ, of the Holy Resurrection, we commemorate, and the holy Hierom martyr Cornelius the centurion, whose memories we celebrate today, and of all the saints.
Τον ευλογούνται και αγιάζονται μας, Κύριε φίλατε, εις πολλά αιτή.
Διευχών των Αγίων Πατέρων ημών, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός, ελέησον και σώσον ημάς.
Αμήν.
May the blessings and the protection of our Lord be with you always and forever. Αμήν. Please be seated. John, do we have any announcements today? Okay.
Good morning. Okay, good morning, everyone. Today, all ministry programs begin. If you have not yet registered, you can do so today. For more information about all of the available 16 church ministries, check out the ministry section of the church's website. All parents of children enrolled in any youth program are asked to attend a short ministry parent meeting today in church immediately after services. Today we have a treat. One of our youth ministries, Goya, will be hosting a gyro luncheon in the hall. A gyro sandwich, bottle of water, and a bag of chips is only $10. Please help support our youth. As you know, today we return to regular church hours of 9 a.m. Orthos and 10 a.m. Divine Liturgy. Greek school begins tomorrow and offers three classes, Alpha, Vita, and Advanced. Class times for Alpha and Vita are Mondays and Thursdays from 4:15 to 6 p.m. And the advanced class will meet on Mondays from 6 to 8 p.m. If you're interested for more information, please visit the church's website or contact Kyria Stavroula. Next Sunday, a Devoted Heart Bible study will start up again. The group will meet on the first and third Sunday of every month for 1 hour, beginning at 12:30 upstairs in the North Narthex. Helena and Christian look forward to seeing you all next Sunday. And finally, we received a letter from Father Chris as the new president of Hellenic College Holy Cross. He writes, as the new academic year begins here at Hellenic College Holy Cross, we prepare to celebrate the great feast of the Exaltation of the Holy Cross, the treasured name day of our beloved school. It is a true honor to serve our archdiocese as the new president of this sacred institution. I thank the entire St. Demetrius community for the assistance you provide Hellenic College Holy Cross as a parish partner. It is through such support that the vital mission of our institution is strengthened and advanced. As we approach the great feast on September 14th, we ask you to continue to help us sustain and promote the essential purpose of Hellenic College Holy Cross fulfills for our church and society. May we count on you to continue supporting the place where the next generation of clergy and lay leaders can learn and grow in faith and love. We ask that you please educate the parishioners about the importance of Hellenic College Holy Cross as the educational and spiritual center of the Greek Orthodox Church in America. Recruit qualified students from the parish to enroll here, and support Hellenic College Holy Cross with a monetary gift. At this time, I'd like to ask the parish council to please pass a tray so those of you who would like to give can do so. He goes on to say, your financial support is vital to our mission. I am grateful for your partnership, and I pray that God showers his richest blessings upon the entire community of St. Demetrius. In his service, Father Chris. So please give what you can for this worthy cause. Thank you and enjoy the rest of your day.
Thing. What was that? I heard that. That was really loud. I don't have much to say this morning, but I just want to bring light. Thank you, John, for bringing forth the things that we have in our bulletin. I just want to emphasize again today our ministries begin, and I want to stress the importance of Sunday school. How many of us went to Sunday school? I did not. I confess, I did not. Am I blaspheming here? I didn't, because I guess my situation, I was always in the altar. We usually, every other week, we had two groups of altar boys, and we're on and off. We alternated every week, thank you. We alternated every other week. I didn't. I wanted to be in the altar. So I guess that was my Sunday school. And here I am today, right? I'm not saying don't go to Sunday school or don't bring your children to Sunday school, which is more important. But what we do as parents filters down to those who we have care over. And if we are not that example, how do we then expect our children to grow up in the faith and to do that which we think is best for them? Please, please bring your children, bring yourselves, and then your children. How can a sick person take care of another sick person? If we ourselves are not well, physically and mentally and spiritually, how then are we supposed to take care of those around us? How often do I say, and it's not for my words, but we are here for the person next to us. Is this your church? As we've kind of used this phrase with the iconography, this is my church, right? My church goes beyond the icons. My church is the person next to me. It is the building that we are in, and it is the people which we are next to. If we do not believe this physical structure and the people around us are our church, my church, then what church do we have? It's important to take pride, but not boast. To be comfortable, yet maybe a little uncomfortable, and not become complacent with that which we have. That which we have is for the betterment of the other person. If the other person is lifted up, don't you think we would be lifted up as well? It's also a great responsibility for us to lift up, as well as the other person to lift us up. Whoever that person may be, it's a relationship. This relationship, we speak many, many, many times dealing with prayer. Our prayer, our words are not to just some deity, not to some cloud in the sky, but to Christ. He told us how to pray. In Matthew, he tells us, and you will pray like this, Our Father who art in heaven, the Lord's Prayer. And that's where we derive the Lord's Prayer from. If we do not pray, if we do not have a relationship with Christ, how then can we help the person next to us? How then can we call this my church? How then can we teach our children who Christ is, what Christianity is, what love is, and what sacrifice is? Anyway, I just want to leave you with those many, many thoughts that apparently just flew off the tip of my tongue. And I wish you, God bless you, a wonderful day and a wonderful year. I don't want to say, I know school started a couple weeks ago. We had the first of the month for the new ecclesiastical year. And today we start, as you know, our ministries. Please don't become lazy. Don't allow the person next to you to become lazy. Laziness is what the devil wants. He wants us to get further from this, further from Christ. The further we are, the harder it is. Now here's the other thing. The closer we are, the harder it also is. But it's through our perseverance, through our love and sacrifice with one another, that we ultimately become, hopefully, like God. We become as it is the priests of creation. So may God bless you. Have a wonderful day. Please come up. Andidero is in the center. And please come up and we'll hand out the basil. Kiss the cross and then you can take your basil. Have a wonderful day. So I guess give me, you know, bunches, right? You know how to do this. I'm just going to move this closer, okay? If you want to stand on this side, Ted, there's room. God bless you. Thank you. Welcome back. It's good to see you. Thank you. Here, Leonidas. No?